this is the brand new Shot Youth F7 LX1, and we're gonna spray paint it today. But we decided to keep the padding inside, not to take it apart. But for the first step, we're gonna be using the 400 sanding sponge, and then we're gonna use the prep spray, and then we're gonna use primer for the third step, and then we're gonna paint it blue. So, yeah, let's get started.
First step here on this is a brand new helmet. So the first step we're gonna do is just sand it down lightly. There's no scratches or dents from previous wear and tear, so it should be straightforward. And I'm using a 400 grit sand sponge. Just want to sand it down so the primer and the paint will stick better to it. And as you can see, we decided not to take it apart. We decided just to tape it around and tape the inside. I'm going pretty light on this since this is a brand new helmet, but I'm just trying to scruff it up so the primer will stick and the paint will stick a lot better. So it should take you about, I don't know, 5-10 minutes. If you have an older helmet that's got a lot of dents and scratches, it's probably gonna take you a little bit longer, but pretty much almost done with this. Just a quick little buff on it. Done with that. Okay, our next step is I'm going to use a automotive prep spray to try to get all the gloss, the wax off of this helmet. So I'm just gonna spray it. And then I'm gonna use a microfiber towel just to kind of wipe it down.
That smell. Wow. Piece of tape came off. Getting soaked out here. Here's a little close up. strong smell. ASMR.
And then after this, we're gonna let it sit and dry for about 10 minutes, and then I'll put a coat of prime on it. Okay, so now that it's dry, the paint prep, now we're gonna go ahead and prime it. So I got Rust-Oleum Painter's Touch 2X. I'm just gonna do one coat and let it dry for a little bit. So I shook it, just go nice and over it. We have the primers on there. I put two coats. Now I'm going to put a light coat of this blue matte custom Rust-Oleum paint. So it'll just be a light coat. Okay, we're back. So now we're going to put a second coat on the helmet. All right, we'll let this dry. We'll put one coat. Our third coat.
We'll just rock.
The finishing product of the Shut F7 helmet. Thank you guys for watching. See you in the next one. Peace.
Okay.